favourite memory ever on this ground for you personally?
I'd say I was defending that goal at the Kop End against Chelsea in the semi-final in 2005. Those 6 minutes went up. Chelsea were complaining about 6 minutes, weren't they, a couple of weeks ago? They were a great team, Chelsea. Mourinho was Chelsea then. But just the atmosphere in the stadium, they dragged us across the line, the supporters that night, and we were in the European Cup final.